All right. So, we're gonna make sure that Phoenix is not gonna rise from his ashes again. And in the last episode, I ended it because my cat wanted to show me that she caught a mouse. She's a very good hunter. And she really likes to show it. Point. You're not well equipped for this. Everyone back there. Holy Lord Phoenix. We're gonna take a bath. See how you fare. His toughness is very good. Eventually got him down. And well, so, since I'm using Kaizo, don't actually know how this is gonna fare. If it's gonna be good or bad. However we do it, he's gonna be dead. Dead. Yep, there we go. Don't know if we should actually go for bad teeth directly or we should actually head home. Or if we're gonna just Oh, you have taken the main enemy, so. Just call ourselves lucky there. I don't know what the next goal should be. And no one has actually commented on my videos for this, so I don't know. If this should be the end of the story. Might be. I'm getting a little bit tired of this playthrough, to be honest, because it feels a little bit overpowered. On the other hand, I don't want to save scum. I mean, did when the whole squad got wiped. But I'm trying to play it on the safe side instead, but that might not be as fun to watch. Instead. So, I don't know. You guys tell me. Oh, there's always. There's always more bosses, I guess. Like Catlon and. That's it. Maybe we should go for Catlon. Green has no weapon. One of the possible guys. Yep. Quite the army. This is quite the army. What do you guys think? What should be our goal? We're down there, because I wanna hear. So I should get my squad some more weapons and await the revenge of the rest of the holy nation, I guess. They do not like when their leader is killed. Now, some recuperation and some rest, I guess. And there they are. Anyway, let's put everybody's job back. See the mayhem begin. Sabers. Get in here. Sure, there's something to help you out with. Not a single saber. There we go. Get that one in there. Actually have this in one of the guys' inventory, so anyway, got some repairing to do. Burn lost an arm. Burn needs a new arm. Right with arrow, need your left arm. Why is Thanos? Yep, why do you have that one? Gone. Need a new heavy weapon. It is 6 strength. You're quite. Get you one of those, I guess. Those. You want sabers here, put that crap in. And we need to find you a saber. That should be good. That's a saber. Anybody else lost their weapon? Yep. Katanas. Okay. A big one for you. Still we're rocking those until your strength is better. A new bow, 2 new bows. New bows. Two new katanas, I guess. Doing the bells. That was darkness, wasn't it? Ever, if you want to help out with that. Apparently. It's training. Maker, yep. We're gonna need that, I guess. Spirit Hilly. You can also go here. Actually, there's someone doing that already, isn't there? It's regulars. Lost my best bowsmith then. It's not as fun as it sounds. Pollination assault. Yeah, that should be no problem. Even though we have like, what is it, three? Three raids at the same time. Don't think it's gonna matter. You actually want everything. You're a little too weak to use that weapon. Let's get you something else. Actually, let's get you a pole arm. One of those. Now, where's our resident doctor? Let's get everybody in here. Train defeated. Oh. Rumble John. Alright, I already fixed this. Okay then. So, who else? Both sorted, burn sorted, Agnew, Tengu. Everyone sorted. Except the crossbow guys. Except the new guys, I guess. Copper, Magnata, Ribs, heavy weapon. So could just do G and bigger G. So a heavy pole arm. Now Maganata. Now, I should get you a saber. So everyone else is fine. Okay, so survivors. Seto gets back, so I know that which one she's training on. You training. Picking. Well, they need it. Is nobody coming to do this? Or did I miss it? Them. Made them. I really want to know, so I know that if I have someone who I should throw in at this instead. some other folks to work instead. Okay then, just keep looking. Someone made them. Sure. No? Okay. Well, he went and picked something up. Drop something off. Okay. Well then. Power making bench. Is it you? You have Rustable Smithing 81. Okay. Guess you don't need to do plate beating, chainmail sheets, leather tanning, or leather anymore. So you need to do that. And that. Need someone else to do that. Yeah, what are you doing? Leather tanning bench. Okay. So you do that one too, and that one too. Anyway, where were I? The refinery, rum, spare, rage. Kind of sorted that, didn't we? Scratch. Can you make Spoke parts 6? Need 36 then. Now, is tower making? Yeah, you shouldn't be. So I made 5. That should be 6. Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then back to this one. Okay. Actually, be fine. Did you put your crossbow thing? Yep, you did. Okay. Now, what's the quality of that? We actually have a bunch, so why don't we just get them then? Masterwork one, got it. Thank you. A specialist one, got it. Eighty-five. So, hundred then. Leg. Who is it? Yep. When did you lose that? Left leg? Yep. Okay. We got 1, 2, 3 right arms. One more of those. Right, right, right. Left arms. Gonna need 3 left legs. There we go. Back to the same as before. Get 2. Many, so we need more legs of each. Do anyway, where were I? Right. They have actually fired quite a lot of these. But 10 quivers, and that's shots 30, so 300 each ish. That's kind of many. Research already known. Already known, already known, already known. Have anything that I need? Really? I don't actually have anything that I need. Well then. Still just waiting for, I think the Holy Nation assault should be specific one coming that is the Wrath of God, I think. I actually have any copper plates? Do I not have copper plates? And not make it, or I don't have it. Copper alloy bench. Okay, but there. Storage. Alloys. There we go. Get that up and running. Rabbit. Light beating armor. Okay. Actually need to do that right now. Guess you are gonna be helping with this. Go. So, what did I need to? Engineering research, AI course, AI course. What do I actually have? One outer turret, mark two lights. I'm gonna say that's gonna be good enough. Over there. Over there. Should be plenty. Anyway, it's usually pollination assault that's called the Wrath of God when you kill the Phoenix. Unless one of my mods fucks that over, or if it's part of a mod that I don't play with me. I don't actually know, but we're gonna wait this one out until we get another one before we leave with the main squad for another adventure. Need 8 people to man those later. We have 8 people. Took my leg off, and then the dog just promptly goes up to it and eats it. Oh, that's nice. Day and 14 hours. Okay. What are we doing in the meantime? Upgrading some gear. Most of our people have just the best. Yes. Seto, how's your strength? 64. Until I can use that. Actually, I might just keep this. It's good defense. And it's gonna train your strength quite a lot. So we might just let Hera now. But you wares. Yep. Sure you did. You have anything? No. 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 Okay. As I thought. So, how's Seto's movement speed now? Well, it's way better. I mean, we could go. But a little overpowered. The only thing that would be a challenge is basically this region. And I kinda have a plan where I want to. Because now we've been here, and here, and here, and here, and here. Kinda have a plan to, on the next playthrough, go around these areas. And do some, well, do some stuff, I guess. I have an idea about things that I want to do, so I guess the next thing is go for stack, I guess. Stack and or bad teeth. I don't really want to go for what's it called? I want to go for a walk or for an adventure right now, since I know that last time I did this, the whole nation assault that got up to us after that was almost harder than actually bringing down the Phoenix. That's why I'm being a little bit, yeah, a little bit careful. Well, on the other hand, I did say that I was being too careful anyway. You're screwed. Yes, you are. Get him? Yep. Did he have anything of value? No. Well then. We'll just see what it says one day. Actually, you know what? While we wait, with eyebrows. Okay. This is the one where you can recruit sent to your base. And well, let's Skeletons. Just to have something man the turrets. Chimeras. Okay. Kind of good speed. Enough bread. Quite a while. You want 8. Still going, 18 minutes. Slivery on the way. Yep, okay. And we'll rename defense. And we'll actually see crossbow effect, nothing on turrets. Okay. We have more. Need 2 on 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. Need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's count some in 1 of the 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, okay, so. Excuse you. But you're missing some people. Well, we're leaving soon. You're not here yet. Speed 22, 21, 38. Oh, him. There they are. So, you are gonna be a guard. So that's what your name is. You're also gonna be a guard. Also gonna be a guard. Was it harp? And one more. Another guard. For sale? No, thank you. And the first thing we're gonna do, get these into its own squad. Everybody is medic. Guys, some stuff. Two. Also get one of those. You also get one of those. And you too. And you also. And then one weapon. Gonna get that one. You're gonna get that one. You are gonna get that one. You are gonna get that one. Everything you could need. You. That. Do that. Do that. Speed is very bad. You're stuck. takes a lot of stuff. And production is all the way back here, so I'm not surprised it takes a while to actually construct these. Anyway, new lock picking 29, that's good enough. Tengu 29, it's also good enough. Week 29, also good enough. Leaf 29, also good enough. 25, it's actually 28. Okay, that's also good enough. Harp 26, 229, that's good enough. And the other harp 28. The next one. Okay, they still need strength training. 57. These can go up to, I think, 70? Yeah, 70. There are versions of this mod that can either be 70, 50, or 100, I think. So 70 is easily doable if you have, for example, Fury here running everywhere in between collecting and delivering stuff all the time. Just put Fall on him and have stuff in your inventory. And you'll get both athletics and strength. But yeah, that's why I'm actually using that one. And I think if I actually upgrade these. Oh. That's not what I wanted. But yeah. These are the normal ones, I guess. Goes up to 30. And there's a higher one too, but I mean, it is possible to train those skills be very good. I mean, if you want proof, then if you're on YouTube, which you should be if you're watching this, go search for the lockpicking lawyer. But strength is one of those things that are very easy to train and maintain. And he bugged into the rear of that. That's why I'm opting to actually use this one. Also because it's very easy to train naturally in the game, this just makes it a little less micromanaging. This one though, 30. I think vanilla is 30. Maybe it's 20. Oh, I can't remember. Not 70 at least, so round about that kind of number anyway. So anyway, upcoming events, nothing. So I guess they buggered off. I don't know. Well, I mean, we could go for another town. Should be easy enough. I don't know. What do you guys think? Put it in the comments. Since I'm a few episodes ahead, since I do a bit of traveling and whatnot, so. Well, just put it in. And I'll see you guys in the next one.